Day three of Roger Ayers Referee Choice Camp, Sunday afternoon. Today's a half day. Last day at camp's usually a half day. So officials will work games from 8 o'clock, probably till 1 o'clock. My schedule today, I have a 9:30 Zoom. I'm actually presenting in front of a board in Wisconsin. Actually, there's a camp in Wisconsin, so I'm gonna be presenting a Zoom on effective communication for coaches. And then, you know, get ready to say goodbye to everybody around 12 o'clock, catch my flight. Excited to watch Portia, number 79. Had a chance to meet her and connect with her last night. She actually joined our community. So once you join the community, I'm a fan of you. You're like fam for life. So I want to watch her work and give her all I got. Got a little choked up just now talking to Kylan. Shared a story about his brother passing last year, having Parkinson's, and man, you know, life is just so precious. I know we're all here for basketball, but just have a, gotta have such an appreciation for every single day and every single moment because it's so precious. So, man, gratitude, man, gratitude. From your post, you had a guy, he just emailed me already. He's gonna become a rep because he watched your post. That's like, we're trying to change the game one rep at a time, you know? Terrible. Mr. Ayers. Hey, I just wanna say I really appreciate you having me here. I've been a camper for 9 years, you know, grinding, and to have this as my first clinician gig with you here, I can't thank you enough, so.
Having you on staff, having Crown Refs here has been a huge asset to this camp. You got a lot of campers and Crown Refs, and I'm a big fan of you and what you do. So appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Oh, man. Hopefully you can invite me back next year, too.
You got a lifetime contract.
Love it.
Thanks a lot, man.
Just to get that assignment, just to be able to get to work that game. It's Duke, it's Carolina, but it's also the Final Four. I mean, everybody in the country, you know, is going to be watching that game. And it's one thing to work it at Cameron or, you know, at the Dean Dome, but to be able to work that game in front of 70,000 people in the Superdome. Ironically, the last time I was in the Superdome in 2012, I was a standby official for that game, or at the Final Four. So just to be able to go out there and to walk out there and just soak it in, you know, when you walk out there in front of that many people. But it was a blessing. I was very fortunate. I had two great partners. They carried me, as usually my partners do. But it was just exciting. Also, the comfort level when you get to walk over. I knew the players, obviously, I knew both coaches. And in warm ups, it was like I was congratulating the players and coaches, and they were congratulating me as well. So just exciting, and a night I'll never forget.
Another great day here at the camp. Got to watch some of my mentees work. Actually, three of them were working a game together, Crown Refs crew. Had a 10:30 Zoom, which I think went really well. Had a few people actually email me immediately following it to join the community. So that's what it's all about, trying to build an organic base of people that love officiating, that want to be part of a team. Also got a chance to interview Roger about the Final Four game this year, the Duke-UNC game. And get ready to go watch one more game before I head out. So an amazing experience back here, year two at Rogers Camp. Can't say enough about all the officials that I got to meet here. It's been a great experience. All right, that's a wrap for Liberty University Roger Ayers Camp. Just finished day three. Getting ready to go catch my flight. In case you forgot, do me one last favor. Serve the game.